At the 100 mile mark, Dr. Timothy England, our friend Tim, is going to tell us a little bit about what this is taking and what's going on here.
Well, as my friend Willie said, that's the 100 mile mark.
100
she
mile
used
mark.
To be over there. Now she's clear down there. That means that she went more than 100 miles.
Was she supported, Tim? Did she have help from anyone on this?
She has been unsupported. So,
this.
In fact, I would say no. No, she has not had any support. She brought her own food. She brought her own liquid.
Isn't this course normally done with crews supporting every step of the route?
If I heard it said once, I've heard it said a million times that you cannot do bad water without your crew. And I think that she's proving that that thing is false.
Has a woman done this before?
No.
No woman in the world?
No. Two guys have made it this far. One is Marshall Ulrich, who's done everything anyways, and so no matter what you say, Marshall Ulrich's done it. The other one, a very kind gentleman named Jeff Sauter. And he was kind enough to help us out for the first, 48 hours of the run. He did an awful lot of work, a real yeoman.
In fact, without his vehicle there, we had concerns for Lisa's safety, given some of the steep and narrow road surfaces that she had to transverse. Isn't that right?
Yes.
Are you new to this planet, pretty much?
Yes.
It's pretty evident. Was there anything else you wanted to capture for posterity?
Well, I just want to say that a little while ago, Dr. Lisa Bliss was over there. And now,